In this challenge, your goal is to build a satellite that can deploy its solar wings and antenna, but also needs to fit inside a launch tube. Let's hear some tips from Keith on getting started.
Let's talk a little bit about some of the constraints in building a good model here. I think an important thing, you know, it all starts with the details. First of all, when you start building your box, like this box is very well made. Try and come up with a simple way, a reliable mechanism. This is good. They just use tape here. That's reliable. That won't come apart. And then the straws here, that's just, you know, simple mechanics.
To build a successful design, your satellite needs simple and reliable mechanisms to both package and deploy each of its parts. Solar arrays, for example, have to be folded up in the right way in order to release in the right shape and direction.
You have to have a hinge, and that's typically down at this end so the thing will actually move. And then to release it, we usually have a pyro, which stands for pyrotechnic.
How are you going to package and then deploy your solar arrays and your antenna? Test ways of creating a hinge that is both flexible and strong so that it holds while folded up, but also opens smoothly when released.
The whole packaging thing is important from a mechanical system because we have to get all this folded up and put on top of the rocket so we can launch it up there.
Just like Boeing engineers designing satellites for space, you are going to face dynamic constraints. This means that you need to think about every part of your satellite's journey, from building to testing. Since at different stages, your constraints or rules might be different. Your satellite will have to go through many different steps with different rules. Start creating your own satellite deployment design on Curiosity Machine.